I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Hey everybody, how you doing? Well, if you've been paying attention to the wallet videos I made, this is pretty much gonna be my, I think, my final video. This is what I've actually decided I'm gonna use because the last video I talked about this, and this was very minimalist. I mean, look at that—you can't even hardly tell it's there. And what I've decided to do, since I need a smaller wallet, but I need to be able to carry some things, I went with this as my minimalist wallet. And you know, it's almost too big to be minimalist, but it's going to be minimalist enough for me, if you will. This was great. And when I went back and looked at it, I realized that the cost, I was saying this was like $8. It's actually less than that. It was like $6 and something. So, but with shipping, you know, it may bring it back up to $8. But okay, check it out. So this particular wallet is made by a couple different places, but I got this one from, I believe it's Marshal on Amazon.com. And it is the MW30070-BR for brown. 300 and then 70 brown. It is basically a genuine new leather credit card holder ID window brown wallet is what they call it in the description. It is 2.75 inches this way, it is 4 inches this way, and it goes anywhere between a quarter to 3/4 inches thick. And one thing I like about it is it does have expandability. So I can effectively add more cards if I need them. I can take cards away if I don't and I have more slots. It does have the plastic ID card window, which is nice. It has a slot on the outside, so you can flip it up and there's your ID card window, which you can put a card in there. It has one slot in the front and then the pouch in the back for extra slots. It does not have a money clip, which has been very, very nice. So what I found that works best for me is when I'm going to carry my $1 million, if I put my $1 million in here and treat it like a credit card, it actually fits just fine and it doesn't seem to affect how the wallet operates. Because like I said, it's just almost a little too big to go in people's front wallets. But I'm kind of a big guy, I got big pockets. Excuse me. So, and they do come in different colors. They come in brown, tan, and black. This brown is more like a sort of a chocolate brown. So, and it came with some stuff. Came with this little wad of stuff was in here. It came with this card, interestingly enough, which says credit card, but it says Moga, genuine leather, so you may be able to search for that and possibly find it for a different price. This was, I believe, $8.68, so it was a little bit more than the other one, which was $2, but it's honestly, it's like twice the wallet, so. And you can take and load some cards, you can take and, you know, kind of put them in here, if you will. This is two cards, oops, I can't even do it, there we go. Two cards at one time, and you can keep putting more and more stuff in the back. And if you want to do your driver's license or photo ID up in here, you can certainly do that too. It's pretty stiff. The stitching is good. They call this new leather, which I'm not sure what that means exactly. But it seems like it's pretty well put together. It is smooth, and eventually over time, I think it'll break in and start to have the scratches and stuff. Interestingly enough, it doesn't really smell like leather. This one does, but this one doesn't. So they're calling it new leather, which may mean fake. In the inside, it does have some like a nice slick vinyl in here. The other side is a rougher texture, so I think it's going to hold it in there just fine. You can kind of load it up with all sorts of stuff. You know, like maybe you have a card that you need to carry for work that's got building codes on it, and, or maybe you want to carry, you know, your insurance card, and maybe you want to carry, you know, another card that you kind of use but you don't always use but you want to have it. So. But there you go. This is what I'm carrying. It works very well so far. I got big pockets. It fits pretty good. So I'm pretty happy with my choice. I put a link in the description. What do you guys think? What do you guys carry? You carry something similar or do you think it's too big? But either way, this is what I'm rolling with. So there you go. How do you like that? $1 million. Yeah. Bye-bye. I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter.